Today we will study daily routines, 일상생활. So, first we will study how to say what you do, and then we will study how to say when you do it. Okay, first one, wake up or get up, we say 일어나요. 일어나요. You can say 저는 일어나요. Or also we can say 언니는 일어나요. I woke up, my sister woke up, she woke up, everything is the same. 저는 just change the subject, verb is the same. So 저는 일어나요. I get dressed. 옷을 입어요. 옷을 입어요. I wash my face. 세수를 해요. 세수를 해요. I brush my teeth. 양치를 해요. 양치를 해요. Or 이를 닦아요. 이를 닦아요. E is teeth. So 이를 닦아요. I have breakfast. I have lunch. I have dinner. 저는 or without 저는 아침을 먹어요. 아침을 먹어요. 점심을 먹어요. 점심을 먹어요. 저녁을 먹어요. 저녁을 먹어요. What about I eat a meal? We say 밥을 먹어요. 밥을 먹어요. After eating, maybe we go to the school or company. We say, I go to school. 학교에 가요. 학교에 가요. I go to company. 회사에 가요. 회사에 가요. In the company, in the school, we work hard and we study hard and we have to go back home. We say, go home, 집에 가요. 집에 가요. I do my homework, 숙제를 해요. 숙제를 해요. I watch TV, YouTube, Netflix. We say TV를 봐요 or 텔레비전을 봐요. YouTube를 봐요. YouTube를 봐요. Netflix를 봐요. Netflix를 봐요. Now it's time to sleep. I go to bed. We say 자러 가요. 자러 가요. Do you remember how to say time in Korean? We say hour we use native number, minute we use sino number. So, for example, 6:30, 6시 30분. How to say I woke up at 7? 저는 I 7시에 at 7 일어나요. 저는 7시에 일어나요. What about my sister go to school at 9? We say 언니는 아홉 7시에 학교에 가요. 언니는 9시에 학교에 가요. Next example. My father watched Netflix at 10 p.m. We say 아버지는 오후 10시에 넷플릭스를 봐요. 아버지는 my father 오후 10시에 at 10 p.m. 넷플릭스를 봐요. Watch Netflix. So now you can say what you do, what time. For example, 저는 8시에 일어나요. 우리 언니는 9시에 일어나요. Actually, we can use the same verb. We don't need to change verb, just same. And today we study just present tense. And later, when we study past tense, we can use these sentences with past tense. Okay, guys, thank you for watching my video today. And see you next lesson. Bye!